see him. He didn't record anything. A lot faster turns. Just coming back. Like a pro, JB. Oh, you did. Looks good, man. Those darn things can't run over on the road that often. Their population is going to be in danger sometime. Ooh, that log. But that's okay. That's your speed. I'm good with it. Besides, the first one, I was just stealing the trails. It's not optional to be timid. Man, we should have moved that long. It's only bad for people that come in too fast. That's I see it. Yeah. So what are you saying, two at a time? You know, are you familiar with brake fluid? You know, dot brake fluid. But all I got is dot two. So can I use it? Another guy said, get another can of dot two. come on, wuss. Oh, big snake. See how fast he's scared? Oh, I like, you're going in like a snake too. Sorry, I muddied up your bike. Oh, I know. This is one thing about like those workhorse ranchers. You can be pretty much in just about any gear and be going good. If you're not pulling a load, I mean, a lot of times I'm moving, man. I want to go more and I'm like already on fifth. And I'm thinking, gosh. All the spiders. So you used me, politely used me. It wasn't about me having to learn the trail, you just used me to be a spotter cleaner, huh? Man, am I following in the right place? Whoa, big snake. I thought you were seeing a freaking anaconda. Oh god. Oh JB, when you get to a good spot to stop them, make sure my camera looks normal, not to be hanged up with. I hit the side of a rut. My wheel caught the edge of the rut like it was a straight wall. See a 40-foot rooster tail before they're happy with anything, and it kind of sucks. You're kidding me. I was going to say, you're going to hit this on a curb with this soft sand? Might as well go over butter. This we went on when we did the 650, right? Looks just like it then. It's almost like too pretty, you know? Those trails are kind of hard to reach. You almost have to stop and see. Is this where you fell? This stuff is gnarly even for an ATV. I guarantee you that. Can you imagine doing quarter of a mile mountain like going downhill like this on rock slices big all the way down? yeah, that's the ugly spot, man. That one keeps the bottom of it. More scenic load. Some of those on two wheels is better than four wheels. This close to you on a technical trail like this. Oh, thank you. Seriously. Oh, with that, yeah, but I mean, it's still kind of ruckusy and ugly. We'll see. Extinguisher, the whole works. Yeah, he's creeping. He's in no hurry at all. It's okay. Keep walking. Yeah, see, right now, two-wheel drive, there's absolutely no noise out of it, JD. So you're right. Well, I'm glad I put it in four-wheel drive to bring this problem out to life, man. Turning a turning wheel. So that's their hill. Which way do we go down? Okay, well, that's what I'm going to have too. Just go one step at a time. No. Yeah, and while we are in Jordan, if you go to Jordan, JB, for sure. Do you want me to come and walk you down it? Yeah, those people ought to... Where? Oh, that is a copperhead. Oh, he's gone, let me. Well, I can't go by you because, oh, you're gonna cut that way, we'll go. Oh, he's gone under the rock, man. I'm gonna go over. I'm gonna wake him up. He's probably sitting under the skid plate now and saying, okay, I'll wait till you stop, you punk. All the stuff I've been on, I could have done on two-wheel drive, man. Just call him tonight. You can get back before time. It's Friday today. Today's tomorrow, Saturday. Call him and say, hey, Jordan. Well, okay, I don't think so, because that joint is sized for the wheel hub connection, so that can't change. The axle itself might be heavier, so if you hit a rock, it doesn't bend as quick. But your joint itself ain't gonna... That's, my friend, that is Razor. I'm not talking, you got a Honda, man. Sorry, I had to correct you, man. Even though I know you hated it to start with because of the wheel bearing. state that's guaranteed to last 2,000 miles no matter what. There ain't no such a beast. And I like the fact that they are independent suspension, because they are. Better be. The map? No. I recorded the new crossing. Yeah, I mean, when we came up on this, I recorded this. Yeah. You said that's new and all this. I kept it recording, but then later when we were back on his track, we were riding over it, I stopped recording. No reason to double track. Yeah, I bet you that snake is waiting for me to stop and it's gonna come say, hey, new shoes. I love new shoes. So we're going up where they're going up. Okay. I'm gonna put a four-wheel drive. No, I'm gonna go with momentum. Was good, but it's at least somebody's fixing it. Yeah, see, now I'm starting to hear the sound again. But no, we don't have that problem, do we? Why don't they just make a trail here so we can go in? Well, there's a trail there. People used to go in up there. And I got space. First thing I'll stop is say, hey, come on, go over if you want. And if they said no, keep going, I say okay. Then okay with my, see what I'm saying? Because they are going exceptionally slow. I'm gonna give them a rooster tail. Yeah. I saw that. Making it slip. He's got a rear view mirror, so he knows very well. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, and you need to definitely fix that front brake, JB, because naturally you just keep going to it and it don't stop. Fine. When you hit them, you know, they're stiff. They don't have a problem. Man, almost feel so stupid. I'm starting to hit the clutch and turning the throttle to go up the hill. Yeah, I bet you all this big gazungas $2,000 trailer, $5,000, is probably all just so you can have a side-by-side. Isn't that sucky?